Mr. Grady?
Yeah.
Robert Cartel. We spoke on the phone.
No need to introduce yourself.
Oh, well, I wasn't sure if this was the right place.
No, you got it. You got it.
I left my bags in the car.
All right.
Once again, I really want to thank you for letting me stay here, Mr. Grady. There's a certain peace and quiet that a writer needs.
How
inspired.
Do you take your coffee, Mr. Cartel?
Black? Thank you.
So are you working on a new book here?
Actually, yeah, yes I am. I'm working on this novel of it's about this married couple, and then they're having troubles dealing with the death of their daughter. And it's like it's juxtaposed with the creation of the universe, you know? It's kind of an experimental thing. It should be really cool.
Alright. Do you want to see the room?
Yeah.
Alright, here she is, Mr. Cartel. You got your attached bathroom, clean sheets. I change them every day, even if there's not a guest.
Oh, wow, this looks great. This should work, thank you.
Yeah, it used to be my son's room, actually. Kept it just the way he left it.
Oh. I'm sorry, I didn't
know. No, he's away at school.
Oh. I'm gonna get some rest.
Oh, now. All right. If you need anything, I'll be right on the other side of that wall.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
Yeah.
Grady? Mr. Grady? Insane. Air. Fresh air. It's all I need. Just need some...
Mr. Grady, I was...
You weren't planning on
leaving, were you?
Yes, actually. It's nothing with your house, it's not working. I can't write in here, it's not, you can have the typewriter, it's all yours, I just gotta go.
I don't think I can let you do that.
Where am I? Let me go! Let me go!
Shut up! So, Mr. Cartel, I see, you've been talking with my son here. He utilizes my son, right? You got that figured out? Just like the others did? Just like everyone else deducted using their impervious logic, their great crime solving, and you know, you are my favorite author after all. You write about this kind of stuff all the time. So of course you of all people have this figured out, that this is my son, right? Right?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Mr. Cartel.
What are you doing to me?
You know, I hate to do this. But I mean, how many books can one guy write, after all?
Oh, God. Oh, God. No, I'm sorry. Please. No, Mr. Grady, no! Help! Help somebody! Help! Hey, I heard you have rooms for rent.
Yes, we do, actually. One just became available.